På 1970-tallet så herjet mannen mellom oss her så det holdt over hele Europa, og han har herjet I herreavdelingen I flere år.
Og vi var fans.
Og vi var kjempefans. Og for meg spesielt så det helt utrolig å ha Steve Harley her. Ikke fint. Steve, welcome to herreavdelingen.
Thank you. How sweet. It's lovely to be here.
Welcome back, I should say, because you've been in now. This is the 73rd time, I think.
Yeah, we come here, Norway generally, but yeah, Oslo, all over Norway. It's a big, big place. One of my favorite places. We love it. We were here not long ago, weren't we? We were touring and. I tour a lot. We play a lot of shows, as you know. And it's not just the music. It's not just the performances. It's the adventure, the experiments and the adventure. We all love that, the guys around me. And we were here in the summer, and we played Stavanger and Haugesund. And I said to the promoter, or to my man who works for me, said to the promoter, you know, so, you know, got to fly to Oslo and then fly there. And what? That's a long way around, you know. And he said, take the boat. And it was a little adventure for us. Mm-hmm. A couple of hours on a ferry from Stavanger to Haugesund. I think I should get out more. But I get excited by little things like that, mm-hmm. You know?
And you get so excited that you're wearing a tie. Why the tie?
Well, I thought, I didn't know I was coming here tonight. This has come as a big surprise. I thought I was going for dinner at the Grand Hotel, and they still insist on a jacket and tie.
Surprise!
No, I just wanted to fit in with the orchestra. Look, they thought they were going to work with Michael Bublé.
Steve, it's a great pleasure and an honor to have you here. You're going to do three songs for us with an orchestra. Should be okay.
It's a big excitement, you know. A lot of the people in here would know Sebastian that we're going to play later, and I recorded it as a guys. Well, thank you. I was just a lad when I wrote it, and we recorded it in 1973, and I was 22 years old. And it's a pretty simple song musically. And I'd been busking it, you know. I used to earn money when I was out of work in the street, playing in the street for coins, you know, and. To walk into Abbey Road making your first of three albums for EMI at the age of 22 and a 50-piece orchestra and a 35-piece choir came in. Mm-hmm. It's very moving. Mm. Very moving. Very humbling.
I think I know the feeling. I'm talking to Steve Harley. Hey! Sir, it's a pleasure.
I haven't sung that song, for instance, with a big orchestra like this since then. Since we mixed it in 1973.
So. Big adventure.
Yeah, we're looking forward to that. Mine damer og herrer, Steve Harley, Cockney Rebel, og ikke minst, Kork!
There's nothing left, he's all gone.
Through a smoke-filled glass on a desperate night, when the sole of my shoe lets in rain, when the heart's tired of running and the milk's gone sour, will your feelings still be the same? When the match won't light, so the flames don't tremble, and the years are condemning us to, I'll need a soulmate to hold me, I'll need a friend for life, and I'm hoping it might be. As a chance not taken, or as a compromise, yeah, tinged with regret. When the kids leave for breeding and the TV's king, will you tell me we're not done yet? Will you think as a distant island, or will you come with me to the moon? I'll need a soulmate to hold me, I'll need a friend for. catch, that the catch is there's no catch at all. I need a soulmate to hold me, I'll need a friend for
thank you. Tusen tak. Thank you. Seem to place your name shall to rearrange all these thoughts in a moment is suicide. Come to a strange place, we talk over old times. We never spy. Somebody call me Sebastian. Somebody call me Sebastian. One dollar right, toss me the time. Persian eyes sparkle, your lips ruby blue, never speak so. Are you also gay with your Parisian demands? Yeah, you come on around. Your view of society, well, it screws up my mind like you'll never know. See my mind in kaleidoscope. Somebody call me Sebastian. Somebody call me Sebastian. We're not gonna run, babe. Only just begun, babe. compromised, a bit slacked, and my body's so my love's a story to serialize. Pale angel face, eyes and shadows just out of sight. No courtesan could begin to decipher. Yep.
Steve Harley, Cotton Rebel, Nick Davis, Kringkastingsorkestret, Jan Friis, Finn Bjelke, dere, tusen hjertelig takk for oss.
Og dette programmet viser vi også I morgen klokken 15.05. Her på NRK 2 viser vi nå det første av I alt to programmer om livet I New Orleans etter orkanen Katrinas herjinger.